Hello everyone, let's go through this notification for BIPC students regarding the spot admission. The candidates are hereby informed that the leftover vacancies in private unaided biotechnology, B pharmacy and Pharm D colleges will be filled by spot admission. Private unaided means which are not funded by government. So basically, the details of college-wise or branch-wise allotments and available vacancies are available in the website. Candidates without original certificates are not permitted for spot admission. Fee reimbursement is not applicable. So let's see the schedule. On 20th August, uploading of reported candidates. 21st August, issue of notification by the college to fill leftover vacancies under spot admission. If any leftover vacancies will be there in that particular college, the notification will be uploaded on the website. On 24th August, completion of spot admission, that is the last date. So what is the eligibility criteria? The vacancies are to be filled first with those qualified in TSMCET by PC and possessing 45% marks in group subjects in respect of other than SC, ST, BC. For them it is 40%. If the vacancies are still left, candidates without TSMCET rank and passed intermediate shall be considered. While offering biotechnology course to BIPC stream, it shall be given for those candidates who passed bridge course in mathematics. Candidates belonging to other states and completely studied there and whose parents belong to other state and residing there only are not eligible for admission. He or she cannot be considered even as non-local candidate. Further, the candidates admitted during spot admission are informed that spot admission are subject to ratification by the convener. In case spot admission given to a particular candidate is not ratified by the convener, he or she has to quit the college immediately. Need not argue. Candidate possessing intermediate or equivalent certificates issued by Board of Intermediate Education shall submit their certificates. So certificates to be produced are SSC memo, inter memo, study certificate, that is nothing but bona fide certificates from 6th to 12th class, TSMCET rank card, caste certificate and residence certificate if applicable. Candidates have to pay the processing fee at the respective college. So for qualified candidates it is 1200 and for not qualified students it is 2000. So if you are having any doubts, you can comment below. And if you are new to this channel, please subscribe the channel and press the bell icon beside it. Thanks for watching.